eventually the 10 seed moving on as they take down the 7 seed Oklahoma State 65-54. Plays Oregon State Sunday for a berth in the Sweet 16. And it might be St. Bonaventure the way they are shooting today.
High post. Brent Fires open underneath. Great pass. Great pass by Katie.
Coast to coast, puts it up and in,
and he's fouled.
And they're going to call the foul on Tate Wittes.
And with Martin on Healy, she sees that they're overloading that side and finds her teammate.
Fans, a standing ovation at the Riley Center. Steve, how about that? St. Bonaventure will run it out. The Bonnies over Penn State, 70-60.